Our drags are basically moving the record really slow, and it makes that kind of like dragging sound.